There is a 5% increase in tourist arrivals for the period January to March compared with the same period last year. Tourism Ministry Secretary General Datuk Dr. Ong Hong Peng says there were 5.75 million tourist arrivals to Malaysia during the period compared with 5.46 million tourists in the same period last year. He says the influenza A H1N1 did not have any effect on tourist arrivals.
Ini dijangka harus dan terus akan meningkat oleh kerana ekonomi global telah pulih dan juga kalau kita tengok di dari segi pertumbuhan ekonomi negara juga mencapai 10.1% pertumbuhan dari segi ekonomi. Jadi ini satu tanda-tanda yang positif dan oleh kerana itu di pihak kementerian memang optimistik untuk mencapai target ini.
He said this during the domestic tourism industry players merit celebration of the Malaysia Tourism Award 2008-2009 on Tuesday. Dr. Ong also says the increase in tourist arrivals is the result of an increase in per capita income of tourists.